was a meeting in the month of May. I spied a damsel, she was young and handsome, her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewel nor costly diamond, no pain, no powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulders was the Galway shawl. We kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, and meet me, father, and play." I could see her father, he was 6 feet tall, and soon her mother had the kettle singing. All I could think of was the Galway shawl. She wore no jewel, nor costly diamond, no pain, no powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl. I played the blackbird, the stack of barley, and Rodney's glory, and the foggy dew. She sang each note light, and night.